Within itself, this industry embraces many of those scientific accomplishments which yesterday seemed fantastic impossibilities. The pilot, winging his way above the Earth at 200 miles an hour, talks by radio telephone to ground stations or to other planes in the air. In thick weather, he is guided by radio beam and receives detailed reports of conditions ahead, gleaned through special instruments and new methods of meteorological calculations. He sits behind engines, the reliability of which, measured by yardsticks of the past, is all but unbelievable.
based on the lack of concrete evidence to support other theories, the most likely outcome is that Amelia Earhart and Fred Noonan were simply lost at sea. The Pacific is the largest ocean in the world, with many hundreds and thousands of miles separating tiny dots of dry land. The waters of the Pacific are so deep that finding the Electra is like searching for the proverbial needle in a haystack. In all probability, Amelia's plane hit the water, she and Fred were incapacitated by the impact, and they drowned when the plane sunk beneath the waves.
Thank you.